Breaking news out of Cranston, where crews responded to an early morning fire.
Yeah, this happened just before 4 o'clock this morning on Poplar Drive. This is a scene here right by Garden City. Right now, we don't know if anyone was hurt. Our photographer at the scene says, unfortunately, it appears a couple of pets did not survive. We are working at this hour to gather more information about what happened. We will update you as soon as we learn more.